Grandview Hotel? That shithole we pulled you out of?
Need you to head back there.
Jacob nabbed a whitetail by the name of Briggs, and he's using the same brain-melting nonsense he tried on you. All in the hopes that Briggs will give up the wolf's den. I don't think our boy can hold out as long as you did. And if he gives up our location, we're done. So we gotta move on this quick. Some folks here think the smart move would be just a...
Hey, watch it!
You better
Deputy, glad you're back.
All right. Where was I? Some folks here think the smart move would be just to offer. But if we start killing our own to save our asses, how's that make us any better than Jacob? Nah, I ain't going down that road. Here's what we're gonna do instead. Weedy's cooked up a little deprogramming package. Same thing we used on you. Need you to swap out the tape they got running in Briggs' room with the one I'm gonna give you. And then, well, then we'll see what happens. If everything goes smooth, our guy comes back to Earth. If it doesn't, well, we'll deal with that when the time comes.
Corey, I mean Spartan, check it in.
Been hard to
Could use your help. We're low on manpower.
Would be a lot easier before.
Before the Peggy's moved in, people just let you go about your business. I miss that.
Hey, got a sec?
I prefer a heavy trigger pull.
Easy?
That's right. Good.
Must have overloaded the circuit.
We have to stay strong, like Jacob.
We got Peggy.
We let the weak dictate to the powerful, and then we're shocked to find ourselves adrift.
Not a good spot.
That could have been worse.
Okay, kid. Eli here. Got you on the cameras. Grandview's a straight shot north of there. Get moving.
Headshot, nice.
Made it! Made it!
I'm down! Need a hand! I'm not gonna make it! Medic! Medic! Damn! They're hitting me! I'm bleeding out!
Be there as soon as I can.
Inside, swap the tape, and let the deprogramming run its course.
And when a nation that's never known hunger or desperation descends into madness, we'll be ready. We will call the weak. We will do what needs to be done. This world is weak. Soft.
Get ready. It's slaughtering time.
We have forgotten what it is to be strong. You know our...
Gotta get my children. Where's your father now, huh?
Hey, lady! You're going home. See you again!
For the father! What it is to be
strong. Fuck you, you fucking fuck!
You're on the ground, have you? And now I'll find you.
Heroes are godless, weak, feeble, diseased. We let the weak dictate to the powerful, and then we are...
If you found him, just let the tape do its thing.
History knows the value of sacrifice, of culling the herd so that it stays strong.
Sacrifice.
Ah, shit. I'm seeing trucks headed your way. Jacob must have been waiting for us to hit him again. Kid, I'm seeing mortars and MGs outside. Get creative. They got lots of toys out there.
Watch my back.
Thank you.
box. Pull it up.
Take cover!
trucks. Pull it up front.
Yeah. Thank you.
Hell of a job, Deb. You're a goddamn hero in my books. Things are looking real good for Briggs. Whitetails are on the way to pick him up. Jacob won't be using a Grandview to fuck with anyone now. Goddamn. I'd love to see his ugly mug when he hears he lost his little torture chamber. You know, you proved everyone wrong, Deb. Everyone except me. Always knew you were the real deal. I'll see you back at the den, soldier. Take care.
I'll kill him.